we here at KFDM News would like everyone to have a safe and happy Halloween. So we have some tips to help keep you and your family safe as you prepare to trick or treat. Now for you parents, always accompany young children on their neighborhood rounds. Trick or treat between 6 and 8 p.m. You should also use a flashlight and stay in a group. You should also remain on well-lit streets and always use the sidewalk and never enter a stranger's home or car for any reason.